Bullpen is a trio of people destined for world domination.
We start at 6 in the morning. We actually get in here a lot earlier than that so we can get our show together, so I can get the news together.
Osama bin Laden, look out. We're looking to take over the world, and basically what we're going to do is we're going to start a rock movement.
We have a phone topic every day, which is lots of fun.
What time is it?
And every day we play the morning mooch. We have a different game every day so we can get really creative and get the listeners in on the fun and win some great prizes.
Almost time to go home and take a nap.
It's not going to be about peace. It's not going to be about love. It's just going to be about absolutely making the world a better place through rock music and groupies.
Yo, top of the crown, raise the queen. The fatal mistake in your cradle can't shake the dream. The fire inside of your phonograph, battle with gas to give you room.
This tan is hotter than George Asphalt.
Well, I use the term working with Joey very loosely because on that show, I do all the work.
Joey is a character.
I rarely wear underwear or pants.
Don't want you to confuse me when Joey as co-workers.
He's a jerk, right?
He's a lot of fun too. You gotta get to know him.
He shows up at 5 to 6. Sometimes he shows up at 5 after 6. So I want you to know that I do absolutely everything.
Oh, what's your face look like? I don't know, we couldn't find her head.
Jay who?
Working with Jay. Where do I start?
Well, it's like grade 9, you know, long and hard.
I'm a sucker for kettle corn.
Jay's a lot of fun. Jay talks a lot. He's a really sweet guy.
When he's off his meds, he's a little different. When he's on his meds, though, he's an okay guy.
Me looking extremely good and getting no credit for it.
I don't care what people say about him. I like him.
Sometimes he gives me a headache.
Who? Oh,
Mac. What can you say about Mac?
I know not of this Mac. Again, I do everything.
Pun after pun after pun is fun.
Like, there's some girl that comes in and reads newscasts and stuff like that in the morning, and that's all fine and well. But I could do that too.
She's an absolute little sweetheart. How could anybody dislike Mac? She's just so nice. It's like she's like nauseatingly pleasant. I hate those people. Wait, before we
and the truth comes out.
What the hell is that?
He looks good in that. Jay is wearing a wedding dress.
You're wearing an old wedding dress.
That somebody brought in one day. They were trading stuff.
That is ridiculous.
I'm going to wear it to Rue McClanahan's funeral.
He is swaying, and he's, you know, you're feeling the silky, aren't you?
Well, it's a white dress, and her name was Blanche, so I figured I'd wear it Blanche. Here my friend says.
Not really.
I am bilingual.
And he does.
Is that Mac?
And
I'm
the hairy
bi.
Chest sticking out over the top.
And
of
he
the
does. I know, and he does this on the day that there's a guy in here videotaping.
Of course he does. He's all about the attention.
I'm ready for my clothes up, Mr. DeVille.
That's probably why we don't have a webcam in there. Smiles, everyone.
Yeah.